A little Roy story I would like to share with you. I did a radio show on 106.9 BXFM at Fanshawe College for 38 years. Roy was a guest many times. I interviewed him live on the air one year at 9 in the morning. If you knew Roy, he was not a morning person. So I had to drive over to his house, wake him up, almost carry him out to the car. He's still asleep. We drove to Fanshawe College, and we've only got 2 minutes left to get from the car through the parking lot, through the aisles of Fanshawe to the radio station to be on the air live. And so I said, Roy, that was back in my younger days when I could run faster than Roy. And I grabbed Roy's bags. I said, I'll grab the bags and take them to the radio station. Follow along behind me. We've got to get on the air. So you'd think Roy would be grateful that I've taken his burden off his hands. But Roy being Roy, he stood in the middle of the hallway at Fanshawe College at 9 o'clock in the morning with thousands of students walking to class, and he yelled,
stop! Thief!
He's taking my bags! So there were several thousand students in the hallway wondering if they should trip me or something like that. So I would like to say that Roy, even in times of great anxiety, we're only at 2 minutes left, he always found the comedy in every situation. We got to the radio station with less than 3 seconds to go on the air. I'm out of breath, so I breathlessly introduced Roy McDonald, and he was always a lot of fun. He would have loved to have been here. As a matter of fact, he is here. And he was the great connector of us all. What he liked to do was introduce people to each other. He'd sit you down and find out what your passion was, and then ask you about it. And he'd introduce himself. I saw him many times where he'd be sitting at McDonald's or a coffee shop, sit down with somebody new, and I'd size up the person he was talking to, and he'd either do his 30-minute introduction, his 60-minute introduction, or his 90-minute introduction, depending on how much he wanted to tell you and how much he thought you'd sit still and listen. So anyway, you're getting a 4-hour introduction to Roy McDonald today, and we hope you have a lot of fun.